Now we will go to the operation.
手动操作。
Go to menu.
点动出标签。把标签点一个几张出来啊。
And click label dispense testing drop mode to make out labels by hand.
然后再点单次出标。
Later, click single label dispensing.
看这里。这里出来查呢。
Now you will see this label is long, a little long.
好，你现在出来多少，你就把这个感应器往上面挪多少。
If you find the label dispense long, just move the sensor a little up.
往上面调一点。
A little up. According to the label dispense size.And click single label dispensing.
现在就短一点。
Now you can see here is shorter than previous. And move it a little up. And click single label dispensing.
这个标签出来的话就是两个毫米左右。
Please make sure that the label just 2 mm out of the this one, this.Now go to start production.
这里全部要点变成绿色。
And please click all these button turn green.
好，然后点启动。
And start.
Okay, 贴出来的位置，这边少，这边多。
When you find the label, here is less and that side is longer. Now we will show you how to adjust it.
调这个，把这个顺时针往外面来。
Just adjust the labeling head, like this direction. Now we will try again. Now you will find that the label is in the middle. This is okay.
这个就是负责调节这个左右的。
This mechanism is just operate the front and back position.
这个就调节这个高度，整体这个高度的，这个高度。
For this.It just adjust the up and down, up and down. Hey, for the products.
好，这个感应器的作用是什么？这个叫测物。你看到这里，也把它挡住之后就是测物。
This is the object sensor.
在这里。
Just check the items which are labeling.
你看。它感应到产品之后，它这里就会给信号。
When you see it chat with the items to label, it will give the signal. Now you can see the green number is smaller than the red number.
这一个就是
颜
色这个副标的。
When we take out, you can see the green number is larger than the red number.
这一个就是检测这个副标机构的，你感应到这产品之后。
For this sensor is checking the corner ceiling items. Now you can see.
把这个打下来一下。
Yeah, if the corner ceiling cylinder will be up when it get the signal, like this here.
这个贴标的这个前后。这里。这个标签的贴出来的前后位置是由它来控制的。
The label position front or back will be controlled by this.
调节这个。
You can adjust this to realize it. Move it front or back to realize the labeling position front or back.
如果贴标要往后面走。
If you want to move the label a little back.
就把这个感应器往前面挪。
Just move the sensor a little up, like front side.
跟它是相反的。
The direction adjusting at the opposite direction with the conveying.
是一样的原理，跟这个是一样的原理。
This sensor is the adjustment method is the same.
OK, 这样。
现在我们学习一下这个机器的操作。
好，第一步，先把电源插上。插上之后，把这个开关打开。旋转一下，这里亮灯，说明通电了。还有气。气通上之后，这里有个表，它上面也有数字啊。有时候如果你没通气的话，数字可能这里就掉了，所以说有时候是这里的原因，你要把它往前面推一下，让它气送上去。可以啦，这第一步。